So I remember, also remember too, and we had a practice one day, and the coach was mad at us. You know how sometimes the coach gets mad at you and he starts chewing you out, right? And you feel about this big? The coach would yell at the whole team, and he said, "None of you all will ever be Division I baseball players." He said that to us. And I remember thinking, like, nah, not me. He got the wrong one today. I'm gonna be one. I'm gonna be a Division I baseball player. And so I remember all that preparation and opportunity. There's an old Chinese proverb that says that it's better to be prepared for nothing than to be unprepared for something. So I knew the fundamental. I knew it. And so I ended up in my sophomore year, I hit around 320 to 350 almost the entire season. And I remember getting that call one day. Ding, 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 ding. Hello? And a Division I coach made me an offer that I couldn't refuse. And I remember thinking, oh my gosh, it's finally came. I've got my opportunity. But I was prepared for it. See, everyone in life gets opportunities. Everybody. But not everybody's prepared for the opportunity.